these endeavours, he was well known for spreading his enthusiasm and enjoyment of sport before he came across. These reasons why John felt that he needed to take the baton and carry on. I mentioned this, but he was actually chosen to actually carry the torch at the time of the Olympics. And he was quoted then saying he did it to thank all of his supporters. At Claresport Junior Boys, we are proud to be associated with such a fantastic organisation, and Kids in Sport remains one of our three charities. It's a privilege to welcome Roger here this afternoon to present our awards to our young prize winners. Claresport Junior Boys is a school full of energy and vitality, where pupils thrive, strive, and have fun. They are inspired to achieve excellence and the love of learning. Our boys are happy, confident, and well-rounded, with a strength of character that enables them to look to the future with optimism. Yes, they're the words taken from our perspective, which I express our philosophy, but they're not empty words. They're words which today encapsulate what we have seen and heard. We with you celebrate achievement in all guises: social, intellectual, physical, and creative. Today, we reward those achievements with the giving of prizes. Just before we start, a little explanation. We award attainment, merit, and progress. Attainment is awarded for academic success. Merit for boys whose academic achievement also deserves recognition. And progress awarded to boys whose standard of work has shown significant improvement. Like Roger, come to the prize tonight.
Charlie Castle, Harry Grayson, Johannes Reichmann.
Gary Herbert, Alvin Nipsud, Matthew Spencer. Primarily an accomplished boy. grow and improve. He has also done likewise to good effect in the summer production, as we have just watched. He is a confident singer and enjoys performing. We hope to see him gracing the stage